going to add another formula. Insert, object, formula. Looking through what's available, I see something here called the matrix stack. This is showing me four items in a box. If I put in some numbers, I can see the 1, 2 on the top line and 3, 4 on the bottom line. Looking at our matrix, we see the little double hashtag here between the 2 and the 3, meaning the end of line. If I want to make this a 4x4 matrix instead of a 2x2, and here I've added in a subscript, the 2_3 makes the subscript below. Adding a caret makes this to the power, so I have 1, 2_3, 3 to the power of 4. I've got my fourth column an A. Then I've got my double hashtag, and I start my next row. Double hashtag, third row, fourth row. Now we want to add in a formula to calculate the area of a circle. Let's insert, object, formula. And the area is equal to pi r squared. So we'll say A equals. Now it gets tricky. We look around our elements box, and we don't see pi anywhere in here. Where we're going to find that is up in our catalog. We can click this button here, or we can go into Tools, Catalog. Here we see pi as capital, and if we want the lowercase, we'd click down here. I'm clicking Insert. And here we see it up in our formula. If we have it capitalized, we see the capital pi. But in this example, I think we want the lowercase. So there we have area equals pi r to the power of 2. And there's our example. Area equals pi r squared. If we're doing a cylinder, we'll insert that one. That's a very similar formula. We have volume equals percent pi r to the power of 2 times h, the height. Now these last two look very small. I want to change the size of the text. Clicking on them, looking at our icons, you might think that it's this A with the formats, but that's not quite what we want in this case. If we go over here to attributes, there we can see the bold, the italic, and the resize. That's what we're looking for. So we have size, and I'm going to change this to a number. Let's make it 26. And we see our big box is 26. Now only our V is 26. We need the whole thing. So we'll put it in those curly braces. And now our whole formula is at the font size 26. Let's do the same with our circle. Thank you.